To start with, I'll be talking about the visa bulletin for only DV Rotary winners. So for other categories, I'm not going to focus on them. I'll be only restricting to DV Rotary program. So to start with, visa bulletin is a platform where DV Rotary winners go to check their availability of visa. You know, you have your case number. After you won the DV Rotary, you have your case number. So that case numbers is either from 1 to maybe 80,000 and all that. So depending on your case number, when you go to the visa bulletin, they display the availability of visas from number 1 way through up to when they get their limit, that is 55,000 visas. So when they get up to the 55,000 visas, they do the cutoff. So in case you are selected, but you know your case number was way up to an extent that they got their 55,000 visas and did the cutoff, you might be left out. So guys, be keen on this. I'm not telling you that if your case number is up to over 55,000, you should stop the application and all that. No, please continue with the application. Actually, for this stage, you don't need to focus more about the visa bulletin, but I decided to do this video because I have like 4 requests to do it about, to explain a little bit about the visa bulletin. So that's why I went ahead and tried to explain a little bit about it. So for now, I advise you guys, even if you are case number 80,000, whatever case number you are, please focus with the DS-260, fill it and complete it correctly without mistakes and submit. And relax. But don't relax. Go ahead and search for documents. I already did the documents video. You already know the documents you need for the... for the few months coming, you'll be requested for some documents. I already did a video on that and it's available on my YouTube channel. So, let's now talk about visa bulletin. So, these visa bulletins provide a list of numbers, you know, according to the region, from Africa, Asia, all that, the 6 regions. They provide a number of visa availability for each month. By this I mean, for like example, we are going like to focus on the 2019 year, because you know that is already completed. For now, we can talk about the 2020, because still the visas are still being issued and all that. So for the 2019, the whole process was done and it's now over, and that is the year we are going to focus on. So for the 2019, the visa started on 2018 on October. I hope you are clear at that point. 2019 visas, the program, 2019 diversity program, the visas started being issued on 2018 October. So as you can see on your screen, this is the October visa bulletin for the DV program 2019. So as you can read, for October, immigrants numbers in the DV category are available to qualified DV 2019 applicants chargeable to all region / eligible countries as follows. When an allocation cutoff numbers is shown, visas are available for only applicants with the DV region lottery rank numbers below. You see, underline the word below, the specific allocation cutoff numbers. So by the term below, it means that for like example, as you can see on your screen, the Africa region, it has 2,750. But the available visas for that month is not 2,750, it is 2,749. You see? Numbers below, you don't count the number as indicated, the last number indicated. No, it's the numbers below. So for Africa, it's 2749. Up to that point, the visas are available. Asia, you can see it's 1000, so it means that 999 visas in the Asian region are available. Europe, the same, 2000, so it's 1999. So you have to check you don't take the last number. It means any number below that, so you don't count on the last number. So we continue and we jump to the, as you can see, I'm going to concentrate on the two regions, African and Asia, and you can actually go ahead and interpret to the other regions. But there's one factor here. As you can check on the last part, it shows some statement about except. That word except goes ahead to the countries, specific countries in that region, which had high rate of applications. You know, the high rate of applicants in that region. So for like Africa, it means that Egypt had higher number of applicants than any other in that region, any other country in that region. And by that, it means that except Egypt, 1,900. This means that Africa as a region, the visas are available for the 2,750, but exclude Egypt. For Egypt, it's different because Egypt is in Africa. Exclude it for it. Its case is about 1,900. So for Egypt, even if your case is up to 2,750, no, it's not a matter that you receive a visa. But if your case is one up to 1,900, you'll get a visa. So it's excluded and is kept aside, but it's still in the Africa region, but it has its special case. So the term except means for those countries specified on that point, they have a special case number. Okay, the visa bulletin is taking a different level of the visa bulletin on their specific countries. So it applies the same at the Asia region. You see, as the Asia region, it is said to be having 1,000 for that 1 month. That is the October month, but except Iran and Nepal. Iran, I think also, and Nepal had a high rate of applications, and that means in that Asian region, in that 1,000, they only accept, okay, like 800, up to 800 for Iran and up to 600 for Nepal, not up to 1,000. Even if Iran and Nepal are in the Asian region, the available visa for that month of October, it's not up to 1,000. It's up to, for Iran, it's up to 800, and Nepal is up to 600. And I hope you guys, you understand this. I'll be making more videos about this. You don't have to worry. So the other Europe and North America and the others, they don't have any except, you know, that word except. So we continue to the next month. That is the November month. And you can see the same information is repeated for November immigrant DV, whatever that old story below and all that. The cutoff number. So the following month, you see the first one for Africa, it was 2750, but now for Africa it has gone far up. Now it's up to 6400. So any case number that is 6399, their visas are available for the month of November, except Egypt. So Egypt, the other time it was about 1,900, but now it has also gone up to 4,000 case numbers. So in case your case number is up to 3,999, well and good, your visa is available and you'll be scheduled for an interview. The same applies to the Asia region. The other time it was about 1,000, but now it's up to 1,600. Except from Iran and Nepal once again. So for the Iran, it talks about up to 1,550 and Nepal 1,100. So this one goes carrying, okay, if your country has that except, so you know, you have to differentiate that from the region. You know, the region might be high, but your country has a limit, and that's all how it goes. So we are going to check about the, we are done with October and November, so we can check on December. And the December visa bulletin, as you can see here, they are as follows. Actually, these visa bulletin are done every month. Every month there are visa bulletin. So for the December month, it's already here. As you can see, for December immigrants, number of visa category, whatever, the same story. But now in Africa, it jumps from the previous figure to 9,800, except from Egypt as usual. So the Egypt also jumps to a higher figure. Now for any country in Africa that has case number like below 9,800, your visa is available, except Egypt. Egypt, their case is different, is up to 6,200. Same Asia, it's now 2,900, except Nepal and Iran. For Iran, it's 2,200. For Nepal, it's 1,500. I hope, guys, you are going as we, as I am going through, you can see the difference and how it all means. So, as you can see on the screen, the January month is there and the cutoff is there. Okay, the following figures, like for Africa, as you can see on the January is 13,100. That is the cutoff for that month. That is cutoff for that January month. And Asian, it was 3,800 for that month. So you go, you proceed and proceed with everything about that. And you can see as we go for the so for the February month, as you can see on the screen, Africa went up to 13,800. For Egypt, it's actually on a specific, it's a different from, okay, as a region, it's 13,800, but except for the Egypt. For the Egypt, it's to 9,500. Asia, 4,400. Except for Iran and Nepal. For Iran, 3,400. So any case within up to that, from 1 to that, already you have their visas are available. Nepal the same, up to 2,800. And it goes as that. Every month there is a different update. So check out on the March. March visa bulletin, Africa went up to 15,300. Except, as usual, Egypt. Egypt now again, it's quite high, 12,600. Asia, 5,000 as a region, but except Iran and Nepal. Iran, 4,600. Nepal, 3,400. So it all keeps on going with that. And as you go check, okay, the visa bulletin is displayed for every month. And you have to check for yourself. No one, okay, the KCC don't send this visa bulletin to you. You are the one to check them out for yourself, for your own good. And this one prepares you for you. You can figure out like the rough date you can get your interview. So for April, it's already displayed there. As you can see, Africa 18,900, Asia 6,400, and the except part is also provided. Then you can see for the May month, May Africa went to 24,500. Asian up to 7,800, and also the Nepal and Egypt and all that, it's all highlighted. But you can see for this month, actually this one is different. May, for May, Iran now is given a no, is okay, it's removed from the exceptionals. So any case that is below 7,800 for Iran, it just joins the region part. And any case that is below 7,800, it's valid and okay, its visa is available for interview. I hope we are still clear up to that point. So we are going to jump on the month of June. For Africa, in the month of June, you can see now it's already 37,200, except Egypt, which is 21,110. Asia, again, it's now 10,000. So any case number that is 10,000 below has the, it's current and the visa is available and someone can be scheduled for an interview. Except from Nepal, that their case numbers goes up to 5,775. And you can see Europe is about 26,800. We go to the next month, that is July. July now comes and you can see everything is current. By this, it means that they have stopped like highlighting the visa bulletins, and everything there for that month is current. I'm going to explain why, what it means by being current. So as you can see, when the all the regions runs current, that is from Africa way down to Oceania, that if every region runs and it is reading current, that shows that they have stopped printing or highlighting the visa bulletin and they are done with the system. You know, like the 55,000 visas are already occupied at that point. But in case the guys who are already highlighted for the visa bulletin, one of two, three, okay, some of them fails, you know, there might be somebody who is on the visa bulletin but goes ahead on the interview and fails, you know, the space is still available. So they take, okay, they still go ahead and select somebody who was way up after that visa bulletin case. So like for Africa, it was 37,200. But in case among that there are some people who will go for interview and fail, or something happened that they are not issued the visa, they go ahead and they go ahead to the next one. That is maybe that 7201. They will just say, oh, without even highlighting the visa bulletins, but they will just go ahead and pick any necessary case number. I hope up to that we are clear and we are good to continue. And that's why I keep insisting, like, if you are selected, if you got that selection message, please proceed and fill the DS-260, submit the documents. In short, continue with the process and believe that something positive will happen. And that's why, in case some of the people fails, the higher cases numbers, you know, the 80,000 might be also be part of the DV Rotary program. They might go ahead and be interviewed and still have a chance to grab that United States visa. So guys, without much ado, thank you for watching this video. I hope you understood something or everything about it. And if you have that question, please drop it in the comment section. I'll handle it, and I can handle it in a form of a video, or I can still answer you on the comment section. Also guys, visit our Facebook page. The link is already available in the description below. And thank you for watching. See you in our next video. Thank you.